Who goes there? A burning question that shakes the air and rings in the ears. Who goes there? A second time, tension rising like the heat and the rocks. But there is no time to answer. For the Lord of this domain has risen from the fiery depths, smiling fearlessly, boiling drops gliding down its face. Unfazed by an onslaught of flames, it spreads its own blazing fire in return. As if to deride the pitiful sparks of its insolent prey.
Welcome back. I don't know why I waited. I could have set up the counter for them. I know this is a different monster, but in reality, most of this moveset is from Almudron, and I keep looking at it like it's like something new. Oh, come on. Thank you. Nice. I was gonna say how, but it hit me. I'm not gonna say anything.
careful!
Yo. I was about to say that cutting Almudron's tail is difficult, and I just get the tail. Which is. I will wait. I don't like this. Stop it. Ow.
Let's see.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Asshole.
Careful! Take this!
Imagine I die placing the trap.
Setting a trap! It's over!
Hey there!
Be sure to check the special first! You'll do great!
This is where it dwells quietly, blending into its environment. And if any should appear to disturb its peaceful slumber, they will soon find out that this mistake will cost them their lives.
That's a good way to wake it up. It's really cool that they brought back a monster from Monster Hunter Frontier. I've never played that game, but I know they brought it from there. Wasn't expecting that. I'm dead.
Thank you.
Oh no, that got me. Damn.
Go!
That was rough. That was lucky save from the dogs. That was dumb on my part. They didn't switch the scroll.
Concentrate! It's fleeing! Getting dull.
Hopefully they can get a tail off before I kill him. Or capture him. It kills me. I tried. I got the mantle in the first try. Cool. Like and subscribe, and stay tuned for more.